Blessings. This is Queen Mother. I come to you in the name of love, peace, and blessings. I would like to address some of the customs that was inboxed to me. As you all know, I do not check my own inbox. Someone does that for me. But the message that is within that is important, those messages are given unto me, and I would like to reply to Arturo Tenema at this time, if I may. One element I was being asked about the Focus for the Cause program. The Focus for the Cause program started in 1997. It was inserted into the New Life International Home Trust programs for victims of domestic violence. What it is an educational program that trained women and children coming out of abuse how to become educated, how to get jobs, and how to live with a higher income. It also gives them hands-on experience and skills that they never had before. The program is called Focus for the Cause because it is a program that teaches you how to have a dream or a vision or set a goal for your life and how to reach that goal without allowing so many other things to turn you off. The majority of people in life, they start out with good intentions. You know, they have goals, they have visions, they have dreams, but they allow so many other things and so many other people to take those goals and dreams away from them. So the Focus for the Cause program is a program to get you back on track, to get you back on the focus of what you need to be achieving in your life, what you need to achieve for your home, your family, your children, and yourself, and also for your community. We make ourselves a better person not only for the satisfaction of self, but we also want to be a help to our community. So those are some of the reasons why people need to stay focused so they can achieve a common goal, and that God deserves your full attention. Your vision cannot be realized. Your dream would always be a dream that could never come to pass if you lose your focus. The majority of people that do not accomplish what they need to accomplish, it is because they lose focus and they are not focused on the things that is going to take to achieve those things. And one of the main focus of the Focus for the Cause program is that we teach you that whatever your vision is or whatever your goal may be, even if it's just a dedication in life, you have to have everything set up in your life that goes completely towards that goal. In other words, out of the surrounding, you need to surround yourself with people that is going to push you towards that goal. You know, even if they are friends, or family, or whoever they may be, you need someone to push you towards that goal that you need to achieve. The problem is many times when you are a victim of domestic violence and you decide that you can no longer live in that abuse, you lose your family. You lose the people that should be pushing you towards that common goal that you're trying to reach. Many times you lose that person or you lose those persons. So what the Focus for the Cause program does is we become your family. We become the surgical family that pushes you towards that goal. Make sure that you stay focused. The program is there to make sure that you don't stumble, that you don't start out with that strong vision, and then other things can come along and take it away from you. That is the reason it is called Focus for the Cause, because you have a cause, and the cause that you have deserves your focus, and your focus deserves your cause. So that is to give you a pretty good idea on what the program, the Focus for the Cause, does. And we do thank you for your questions. I cannot answer 100% everything that is asked, but I promise you that I would try my very best to adjust it. I did not get the other 32 questions that was asked to me. I think they came in last week. And we were so very busy, we were unable to answer those questions. But we are going to get around to each of you one by one at a time, and we would answer what you asked. And I hope that I was able to answer what you asked about the focus for the course. If not, let me know. I would address it at a later time. Thank you. This is Queen Mother. Blessings.